Meantime, a Gatesville teenager killed in a car crash this week will be laid to rest this weekend. 16-year-old Clancy Lawhorn was killed in a single car crash on FM 107 Wednesday night. He was a sophomore at Gatesville High School. Visitation services will be held Saturday at Scott's Funeral Home in Gatesville from 6 to 8 p.m. His funeral will be held Sunday afternoon at the Gatesville Civic Center at 3. The burial will follow at a nearby Restland Cemetery.